It's even tougher for San Francisco. Hinske unloads to straightaway center. Maben at the wall. Can't get it. The Masha from Menasha comes through with a leadoff home run in the fourth. And that's been a long time coming for Eric Hinske.
He's hit some shots off the Marlins, though, this year. And on the 10th pitch of this at bat, he lofted that one just over the glove of Maben.